Please welcome to the bronze medal match of the 2007 FIFA Men's Archery World Cup in the compound men's division. Brazil's Roberval Dos Santos with 9 points. 28 after the first three errors. Mr. Hoffman with a perfect score of 30. It'll be Mr. Dos Santos shooting first after the official scoring.
Ten points.
Scott Cox, 275 seconds. Pardon. Belmont is proud. Just so happens a lot of our team is 75 feet per second as well. Tag accident. See, Mr. Hoffman was just a little bit faster than that of his opponent. It's not significant in these distances and speeds, but as if some arcane injuries to someone somewhere like that. Tag. Well, I say that it's slipped 10 feet past 9. Patrizio found himself on the double duty today, shooting the individual earlier today who shot the team leader. Tag! A 2-point lead for Roberval Dos Santos of Brazil.
Thank you.
scores are officially on the for Roberval Dos Santos of Brazil with 87 points. Patrizio Hofer of Switzerland with 85 points. Mr. Hofer will shoot first. It's a 2-point deficit to make up in the next 3 years. He wants to win the bronze. And there is no question Patrizio wants to win that bronze medal. Roberval has something to say about that. We'll see how it works out in the next 3 years.
Once again, congratulations from Roberval Dos Santos, bronze medalist of the 2007 FIBA Men's Cup.